Bumping the cars fiercely, he jerked his driver off the footplate and followed them into the siding. "Come back!" yelled his driver. "Fire and smoke," said Thomas. "I'm sunk!"